the Scrum Mastery class was an excellent kind of jumping off point into my tech career. I think it's a great way to kind of understand how the technology sector, especially in development, is really transforming into a more agile practice, and one that is much more around iteration and catching mistakes and errors earlier in the process. So it was a great, great experience.
Yes, We Code is a national initiative to help diverse people find success in the tech sector. One of the goals of the Yes We Code and CollabNet partnership is to link industry practices to the Yes We Code talent pipeline. CollabNet Scrum Master Training provides Yes We Code Code and Core members an advantage in the tech job market.
CollabNet embraces diversity in high-tech companies by supporting Yes We Code's powerful educational program for the young and talented. We are honored to partner with our community through Yes We Code.
I appreciate the way that they talked about the kind of different organizational structures that happen within the development world. So we now better understand like where the Scrum Master operates within the dev team and comparison to other people like a product owner or product manager. And then who has what responsibilities and how to further the team so that you know, everyone stays really active and engaged, and also so that everything is on task and continues on time, so you get the good product with, you know, as many resources as you need in an efficient manner.
Just completed the Scrum class. I'm super excited. It builds upon what I learned at Dev Bootcamp and also gives me instant expertise in a very valuable field.
I'm proud to be part of the Yes We Code and CollabNet partnership to offer Scrum Master training and certification for their students. As many of you know, Scrum is an interactive and incremental agile software development framework for managing product development. It defines a flexible, holistic product development strategy where a development team works as a unit to reach a common goal. This is even more critical for today's software world, and having this knowledge is key to combining with the world-class software engineering curriculum and training that Yes We Code offers.
I just finished the CollabNet Scrum training. I used to think that I know more about Scrum or agile development, but I have learned a lot into it with the past 2 days.
I think it was interesting to see not only from the perspective of the Scrum Master, but as a potential Scrum team member, how it all works and how I as a developer can be part of it and effectively practice Scrum.